Sunatha, I remember to have read a book written by Bill Clinton, former president of the United States, some years ago. And the title of the book is Giving. And then subtitle is How Each One of Us Can Change the World. And luckily, you are going to speak on joy of giving. Clinton, when he published that book, 7,50,000 copies were sold in first print. And there were many more editions of his book. So that set me thinking, is there really a joy in giving or a joy in taking something? I personally feel that Indian culture is not that of giving. We want to take something from somebody. We depend upon government for almost everything. So, whereas in America and in developed countries, there is a culture of giving, giving to the society, giving to the universities. Unfortunately, that culture is not there. But slowly, I'm glad that culture is slowly coming up. I remember what J.R.D. Tata told you. J.R.D. Tata told you that don't think that you are the owner of money. You are the only trustee, and you have to give back to the society which has given so much to you.